Let's say you got a quarantine tank. Some people quarantine and don't auto-medicate. I do that too. I just observe the fish for a week or two. So let's say you do that and you don't see any signs of disease. Everything is good. And you decide eventually, okay, time to go in the main tank. Same story. No reason to throw away your sponge filter because there was no disease in the tank.